while since I've been over here and, you know, reached out to the kids, though, but this time, I said we'll do it a little different. See if we can, each one reach one, teach one. The juvenile facility with the kids at the probation care in MLK, and right now I'm going to do an inspiration and speak to the kids and try to each one, reach one, teach one. So we're trying to save some lives and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Because behind the scenes, these kids are really need help and stuff throughout the, you know, school, home, or what have you, you know, just violence in the streets and stuff. So, you know, I'm out here, you know what I'm saying, T-Mac, you know what I'm saying, behind the scenes, the other side, you know what I'm saying, we're going to try to
thank you for this blessed day. And thank you, Jesus Christ, for giving me another day. I understand everything happens for reasons, Lord. When I get famous, I'ma get money to feed the poor. And thank you for my girl, we work it out until we soar. I seen a lot, my first death was in a Honda Accord. I seen some people stress and kill themselves with cash.
King.
From